I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. AIG was downgraded to underperform from market perform at Keefe, Bruyette and Woods. Keefe, Bruyette and Woods also set a price target of $6 for the company's shares. The broker said, quote, overall, under the current ownership structure, we see little long-term value in the common shares, despite the strength of the underlying franchises. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more on that story, visit our website, tradethetrend.com.